balls. He went to the wrong net to start the overtime.
Well, his countryman was awfully nice about it, wasn't he?
Underway, 3-on-3 overtime.